I was asked to make a triangle with one side the length of 4 and another side the length of 2. So I'm going to start here and make that 1, 2, 3, 4. And then I'm going to create another one over here and make that now. There's my length of 2. And then I'm going to connect my triangle down. And there is my triangle with one length of 4 and one length of 2.